A helicopter belonging to the Russian army has struck an oil base in Russia's Voronezh region. As can be seen from the footage spread on media, the explosion and fire occurred immediately after the helicopter left the base. According to the report, there were Wagners in the territory of the oil base during the incident. There have been no reports about the casualties.